divide 129 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 129 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 1, here 3. 1 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 12. When do we get 12? In 3 table, 3 fourths, 12. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 9 down, so 9. When do we get 9? In 3 table, 3 threes, 9. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.